I'm picking it up, picking it up. Loving, I'm living, we turn it up.
Are you ready? Should we do it? Please welcome to the official Vodafone Big Top 40. It's Banx and Ranx and LRA. Yay! Hi, guys.
Hi.
So good to have you here.
Oh, thanks for having us.
Well, we love the tune so much. Could you tell us how Answerphone came about? Who slid into whose DMs? How did it happen?
Luckily, there was no sliding involved. We just, universe collided. We got put in a session. I had no idea who Banx and Ranx were, and they had no idea who I was because they live under a rock. I'm joking.
literally. Under the snow, actually.
Is it a nice rock?
It's an igloo. Yeah.
Montreal. No, I'm joking.
Ice rock.
But yeah, so they're from Montreal, so they'd never heard of me, and it was great because if anything, it just meant that we were just able to get in the studio, write, and have a really good time, and we get on so well.
No pressure.
Shaka was there. And I haven't written
and
a song.
And Jake as well. Jake from Blonde.
Yeah, it was just a really good energy, and like I haven't written a song in a day for quite a while. So I feel like if I write a song in a day, it's usually,
you know, it's going to be a hit.
Yeah, well, I don't know about a hit, but it feels good. But this one definitely felt good, didn't it? So that's why we had to release it together.
Where did you record it?
In Wendy House in West London.
Yes. Oh, you did? In the UK?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah. I've been to Montreal since, but they were here for a writing camp, so I hopped on.
Shout out to Sarah and Adam.
Hi, guys.
Okay.
It's called Answerphone. So who's the most famous person that's ever left you an Answerphone message?
Ooh. Probably one of the Rudimental Boys back in the day, because that's probably when I had my answer phone messages still on.
Was it Locksmith just like, oh, where are you?
Yeah, or Piers in some nightclub or something.
Does audio WhatsApp count as well?
Yeah, I guess so.
So I'd say, yeah, Sean Paul.
Yes.
Sean Paul. Amazing. Yeah.
His voice notes are the best.
And he sent us some patties in today.
Yeah.
We're having a Sean Paul day, aren't we?
Thanks, Sean.
Incredible. Thanks, Sean. Also, you're planning on performing this tune live together anytime this year?
All the time, whenever we're invited, why not? Mm.
Yeah, let's do it.
I mean, obviously, like, they're from Montreal and still live there, so, like, it's a big operation to get you over.
Yeah,
but, yeah.
Hey, let's go to Montreal.
Why not? It's freezing, though.
Oh, no, okay.
Minus 25 when I went.
Yeah, during winter, but, like, summer is coming.
Yeah, it's summer is here.
We ask all of our guests this. Would you please bust out the tune for us on our school instruments, which we handily have here.
Yes!
Oh!
Oh, only
just one.
Just on the one, the school instrument.
Does it work?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Do I really have to do this?
Yes.
I don't even remember the chords.
Okay, play a different song. It's fine.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. Chopsticks. Is that chopsticks? Yeah.
Do you know what? I'm happy with that.
Yay!
We do play some instruments sometimes, but not on radio, guys.
Not today, all right.
Well, and not children's instruments.
Yeah,
no,
don't do this at home.
I know, we did have
dangerous.
Some recorders, actually, but actually Locksmith was on it last. You don't want the recorder.
I definitely don't.
Would you stick around so we can see all your song charts? Is that all right?
Why not?
Yeah.
It's Banx Ranx and LRA!
Yay!
And our next song, it comes from Banx and Ranx and LRA! Congratulations! How does that feel, guys?
Oh, so good. It's like, when we wrote the song, I feel like we loved it and we had a good feeling about it, but the reaction has completely blown our expectations.
Yeah.
So
the
love has been insane. So thank you so much, everyone, for that.
They've got so many questions for you, your fans. They've been downloading it. Julia says, Banx and Ranx, what's your favourite thing to do while you're in the UK?
We're always in the studio, but
eight.
What's your favorite thing?
I guess the biggest reward is after the long, like, 2 week or 3 week trip is to go out with our friends and have a nice drink, have a nice meal, and just celebrate the trip, the moment. Yeah.
Who'd you hang out with when you come over to the UK? Apart from Mela now, of course.
Yeah, the writers, our writer friends, producers,
our really cool
management.
People at the label.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. We love our management and our label.
David said, love the tune.
We love you, Steve. And Jenny.
Steve and Jenny.
Jenny's Ella's manager now.
Yeah, today. That's what she said to us. So.
I think.
Is that what it is?
So she's not looking
today,
after
yes.
us today.
You've got Steve today.
Yeah.
David said, love the tune. I once caught my friend completely slagging off my boss. and I realised I'd actually called my boss by mistake. Have you ever accidentally left the wrong message on the wrong answer phone?
Never left the wrong message, but I've definitely sent the wrong screenshot.
Oh, no. Yeah.
What you know kind when of you have an argument though? With somebody and you screenshot it and send it to your mate and go, can you believe this? Oh. And then you send it to the person.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I've done that.
I've done that a few times.
I've done that really
or
badly.
Or the wrong WhatsApp group.
Yeah.
Issues.
Yeah.
Or the wrong text message.
Yeah.
It's usually when you're angry, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because you like can't see through the mist.
Totally. And then with all these iPhones and screens, I can't keep up.
Wayne said, Ella, who's been the best person that you've worked with?
Banx and Ranx.
Who's been the worst? Be
who's
honest,
been the worst? He said. Sagala, because I know he won't care. Yeah, I love him too. I've been very fortunate. I've worked with some amazing people and I'm very lucky. And I hope that continues.
Okay, cool. Tina says, Ella, you said on Twitter that you're a big fan of Ariana Grande's song.
Yes.
Could you sing us a little bit of it now?
I'm picking it up, loving, I'm living, we turn it up. Don't know her that well yet.
We'll ask you next time. Please, would you introduce your song for us, guys? Thank you so much for coming in today.
Hi, guys, I'm Eyre Banx.
And we are Banx and Ranx.
This is our tune, Answerphone, on the official Vodafone Big Top 40.
Woo!
Yeah, you did it!